when the first Nightmare on Elm Street came out, and it was in 1984, it was very unusual to have a hero be a villain like Freddy Krueger, who was disfigured and evil. It was a new kind of horror figure. It was a relatable horror figure. It wasn't a monster. It wasn't somebody grunting and groaning and coming and breaking in. He was a guy, and he had an attitude. He liked you, you know, he sort of made you feel special. And there was something about those elements that draws the audience in.